Red Carpet News TV. Hello.
Nice to meet you. A fantastic film, DVD Blu-ray release, a chance to inspire another generation of young people. What's that like as a director? Must be quite a pleasing moment.
Well, for I'm a classic director, aren't I, really? I mean, this is a classic film, but it works today. I think it works today. People are going to it.
For those people that haven't seen it yet and they're going to be inspired this time round, tell us a little bit about the background of the story and how it came about.
Well, it came about because somebody, David Putnam, the producer, read about this man in the Olympic Games in 1924 who would not run because it was against his belief to work or to run on a Sabbath, on a Sunday. And he thought that was an extraordinary thing because it would not happen today. Nobody would, and then one man who gave up his place to him so he could run on his run, his 400 meters, on a day which wasn't a Sunday. Now that's extraordinary, it wouldn't happen today. People are so into fame, fortune, winning, beating everybody. And so this was about a man who was slightly altruistic, a group of people like that. And then there's Abraham, who's determined to win at all costs.
Of course, it is based on a true story about that Paris Olympics. As a director, how tough is it trying to keep to the original storyline?
Well, you do more or less. So there are one or two things to change away in order to telescope the drama and to make the drama stronger. So obviously that has. But there's nothing which is too bad.
Of course, with it is the athletics, it's the running in the film. As a director, putting that together, was there any challenges with that to get the actors?
Difficult to get young actors who are 21, who are probably not very athletic. Well, they are much more athletic nowadays because they've seen the film and they've heard Vangelis' music and they're running. But those days, they had to be trained and they had 3 months to train. Very good training.
Were you surprised at the impact it's had, or did secretly you kind of expect it to have the impact it did?
I don't know whether it'll have the same impact, because it might do. I hope it does. We hope so in this country. We'll see. It happens to be Olympic year, so it's a very good and correct tie-up to tie it with the Olympics themselves.
Of course, it's a big year for London. Do you hope there may be some stories like the Paris Olympics in your film? Do you think there might be some stories this year?
I hope so. I don't know, not in the 100 metres, I would think. I don't think. I think the Jamaicans are too good. Not necessarily Usain Bolt, but we'll see what happens to him. He should win, but I don't know. I don't think he's on very good form at the moment. There's something going wrong with his Achilles heel, I think, or his hamstrings, or something. But there are other Jamaicans who are very good. Whether they'll beat the Americans or the Englishmen, I don't know. But it'll be good. It'll be a very good challenge, I think, the 100 meters.